in points in the playoffs. But the tiebreaker goes to Nashville as we open the proceedings tonight.
And a faceoff win there for Dylan Strome. So Stahl is
cleared to center. Taken by Fogle. His wrist shot went wide. Came off the inboard. Oh, good save, Lankinen. Fogle got his own rebound, and Lankinen alertly stayed in the blue paint.
Just going to have games like that, and then we're going to have stretches as we have in the past, partner, where you go 7-8 minutes without a whistle. So you got to play the hand that's dealt.
Here's a chance for Hamlin. Good block, Keith. Rebound, Hamlin again. Threw it across. Trocheck takes a look. Shoots, he scores! Vinny Trocheck snapped a hard shot by Kevin Lankinen, and the Canes have the lead.
Hamilton with the pass. A little bit of interference there, yeah, by Svechnikov, and takes Boqvist down. The quick pass, instead of taking a shot from about 45 feet out, it ends up being from about 20 feet, and he goes barred.
Zadorov pressured in the corner. Natchez took it away. There's a setting pass. A shot saved by Lankinen. Ron McGinn. Rebound to Zadorov.
What a save. What a play, though, by Carolina. And what a stop there by Kevin Lankinen.
The Hawks are down one. It could have been worse, but for Kevin Lankinen right there. Now the draw. One by the Canes. Hamilton. A long wrist shot. Tip. Oh, good save, Lankinen. Lee Paquette got a piece of that, and Kevin Lankinen.
Faceoff win for Carolina. Simple shot, a little bit of net front presence there. Not sure if it changes direction, but the head coach of the Carolina Hurricanes there, Patty, went with the second unit to start the period.
Here comes Tahan right to the goal, and he didn't want to shoot it. He tried to make a pass, and so as a result, nothing happened. Now it's loose in front, and never quite reaching Suter, who would have had a tap it had he gotten possession.
Four of the five guys have been out here, and we're at a $1.39 since the start of the period.
Against the Stahl group, and Jordan Stahl won another draw. The Canes send it in. Stahl pass deflected by in front of the Canes, and they score! Niederreiter had a couple of whacks. The second or third one got underneath Lankinen dribbling into the net. And an early goal for Carolina doubles their lead.
A face-off win by Carolina in the neutral zone, Pat, and it's like the centering attempt never got to Niederreiter, does it? I don't know if he got a piece of it as he got in front of Duncan Keith.
Adam Boqvist weaves into the offensive end. Doc heading for the net. Boqvist tapped the puck, and Doc! What a save by Reimer! A terrific rush by the two kids, two 20-year-olds, Boqvist and Doc.
Here comes Doc. He gets it on his forehand, brings it to the backhand, and just not able to get that angle, so he had a little bit of opportunity to elevate that puck, fight through, and you'd certainly rather be up to than down to in a game is like this to just get into the flow.
A Hagel takeaway, put it in front to bring it for Hagel. The shot! Oh, Reimer made the save and wasn't sure he had it.
Bean turns it over, pressured by the Cat. Here comes Hagel. Throws it at the net. He doesn't shoot it. Gets it back to Hagel and
ends up in a big scrum. And the Hawks win the puck. Here's the break in. He missed the net. Oh, he tried to go to the glove side and shot it wide. And the puck cleared with a minute remaining on the Hawks power play.
Good recognition there by the Hawks. Didn't know where everybody was on the ice.
Again, Martin for Kubelik. The one-timer fought off by Reimer. Rebound up into the air, and Shea might have saved the goal. Rebound held in by Boqvist.
There's a chance by Dominic Kubalik. Big rebound there.
And then Zadorov got it ahead. Suter into the offensive end. Kane wants Suter. He tried to make a pass to the break. It didn't connect. And back comes Brock McGinn. As Kurashev. And it taken away and captured by Dahan. Mike Kalinuk. Good pass at Kubalik. Drives the net. A one-hand shot. The goal! Dominic Kubalik. What a pass! The kid, Kalinuk, to Springham. And Kubalik cuts the lead in half.
Huge lift here. Beautiful pass. Staying with the puck. The puck was rolling the whole way. Never settled down.
Now the Kane Stahl gets ahead. Natchez to an open Shea. Here it comes. And a shoulder save by Lankinen. Rebound taken by Janmark. Chased down by Niederreiter, trying to get to the net. He was stopped nicely by Kalanuk, who recovered well. Vogel tried to set him on a shot. Got saved, Lankinen. Oh, a stall point blanker. Denied by Kevin Lankinen.
Puck is below the goal line, and from our WeatherTech RoboCam, Vogel finds stall. Lankinen down.
Hagel put it in behind. Shea. Checked by DeBrigitte, then Doc trying to pry it loose. He did. Doc trying to slip it in front. Zadorov got it, and they score! Brandon Hagel able to poke it home, and the Blackhawks believe they have tied the game. Game.
Oh, okay, that was a lot closer than I thought it was. You're right on it.
Now Kalanuk puts it around the glass. It's deflected to Stahl, then Niederreiter. A shot that gets big rebound. They score! Warren Vogel picked the puck off the end boards on a hot dump from the back end of the boards, and Carolina in front.
The shot, stall to Niederreiter off the end boards, and then right there. I don't know if this puck hits Kalanuk or not as it gets thrown to the front. No, it just goes off the skate. Here's the King with the Sheezy timeout around the corner.
Anbar checked by Fleury. Able to hold it though. Dropped it. Murphy. A long wrist shot. Tip. They score! What a redirect. Dylan Strome has goals in back-to-back games. And the Blackhawks have drawn even once more.
Nice interchanging going on by the Blackhawks defense with Keith and Murphy. And then the great hand eye here of Dylan Strome. Reimer expecting it at waist height, and then it just gets knocked right down.
Strome to the front of the net. There's Doc to Boquist. A long wrister tip. Oh, off the crossbar. Neat redirect Strome, and it barely missed going in.
That play you mentioned, Pat. Dylan Strome standing right in front of the net. The shot by Boquist.
Janmark. Dropped a quick shot to Kurashev up and left. Oh, that a great save, Reimer. The puck came right back to Kurashev after his initial bid. Here's a long one, Kubelik, Reimer, Reba, a second save to Kurashev. That shot blocked. Not sure whether Fleury or Martin who saved the goal there. Taken by Kane. Patrick Kane is a 4-on-3, trying to center Kubelik. And a save, Reimer doesn't know he's got it. Where is the puck? And the whistle has gone.
Gets the line. Moves this puck all the way over, and then
now Fast left it for Trocheck, who gains the zone. His wrist shot is blocked. Dribble, don't like it, a rebound. They score! A fortunate bounce for the Hurricanes. A shot block wound up right in front. Fast pounded it home. Half a minute to go, and the Canes with the lead.
And Lincoln and Pat, because it got blocked by Calvin DeHaan. He had to kick that left leg out. And then Pius Suter skates by his check. Jesper Fast, and that's his man, and somehow it hits the post and goes into the back of the net. Again, that delayed reaction there, Pat.
The Brinkett is checked. It bounced loose in front. A whack by Kubelik, whiffed. Came back to Kane. He's well covered. A shot by Keith is handled by Reimer, and the Carolina Hurricanes have come into Chicago and gotten a split of the two-game series.